1800s, this neighborhood was a haven for diversity when the rest of the country was not so welcoming. I urge you, just take a look at the pictures hanging on these walls around here, you know, these beautiful moments, our streets, these old homes. This is not just a reminder of who we were. This is a reminder of who we are. And I think a truly modern city does not push out its working class. We should be looking for ways to lift them up, ways to give them new footing so they can thrive here. I have nothing against progress, Mayor Lomax, nothing. But not at the expense of our past, and certainly not at the expense of the people who live here, work here, and call this place home. So I urge all of you, please vote and vote no.